Oh no, I think it's that time again. Welcome to Level 857. You're listening to Kevin, Turbo 857, and me and the 23rd Stallion are finally on the last legs of Gears of War Judgment Aftermath campaign. So let's get that going.
You can turn it up a little
bit. Because I can't hear shit, dude. I want to hear people screaming.
Alright, turn it up.
Actually, I forget it's right down there. I actually forgot how to play this game. Give me a
really?
Second.
Really? Well, it hasn't been that long.
Because I just finished playing Watch Dogs. And I gotta figure
How's
out.
That? That's fine. Is that better?
Yeah.
Right, cool. Make sure we have this a little bit closer.
Not too close. Got my wood there.
Let's go.
Hold on. Hey, switch weapons again. Why?
I think it's Y.
Oh, I think I'm back to normal. Alright, here we go.
What about Sophia? I heard she left the car.
I got a sniper rifle? Okay.
Anybody haven't played this in weeks?
Well, when you play another third person, it kind of fucks you up.
If we survive,
takes a little bit.
I'll tell you later.
He said, if we survive, I'll tell you later. That means his
That's
ass
good.
That means his ass is gonna die.
At least we got something to look forward to.
It's fucked up.
No, well, yeah.
Why are you talking about his ass?
I'm sorry, Mike. What are you doing here?
What?
I didn't know you were on
That's
here.
That's right, yes. Everyone listening, we have Mike.
No, we don't.
You probably seen him on Level 857 versus Smash Bros.
Getting his ass whooped!
Shut up!
Whooped!
No signs of life.
Actually, this makes me want to play for.
I can't wait to play Mortar. Did they say mortar?
Yeah, I'm not feeling the shotgun. I need something smaller, something better. Oh, I shot him fucking leg.
Oh.
Retro? Yeah, fuck it. I like the retro.
Is that a bad shot or not?
Someone's shooting me in the fucking face.
I heard you like that.
I'll get the one on the left. I think I shot in the face.
He was crawling and he got blasted. Fuck out of here. There you go, it's too bad. You know what we gotta get on here?
What's that?
Splinter Cell. That shit is fun as hell.
Splinter Cell, look at that. I gotta do that more often. Oh,
you got a shot on this, is awful.
Oh man, I did not know I was like in enemy territory. Well, I kinda did, but. Then. Great.
Oh, big dog. Fuck this. Retro Lancer sucks.
Retro Lancer's not that good.
The charge on it is the shit though when you fucking stab him.
Yeah. We still gotta play Gears of War 1 remastered.
Oh, fuck it.
60 frames?
Okay, who gives a shit? Who gives a fuck about 60 frames? Geek.
Come on.
60 frames, 40K. Give a shit.
Wait, come on. Well, it's better when it's 60 frames.
Mike doesn't give a shit. He's trying to beat Zelda 1.
I don't appreciate you talking about me to the world.
He hasn't beat Zelda 1, y'all.
Shut the fuck up.
No, but he deserves a Switch, so that's good. It's probably going to be the best Zelda ever made.
Shit, he won't beat that. Actually, you have to make it to Link to the Past. That game is the shit. That is a real awesome fucking game.
Yes.
That's one of my favorite Zeldas, to be honest.
Link to the Past is one of the best Zeldas. You know, Ocarina of Time and Twilight Princess. I like Skyward Sword a lot.
People forget about 2. Even though it plays completely different.
2 was a good game, though. It was a good game. Oh, whoa.
What? Oh, fuck. And instead of saying, what was your tongue? What the fuck was that? I like this bitch up. Fuck his feet up.
Fall.
Oh shit.
Man, these things just don't care.
What are the other one?
Running Man.
Is he still there? Yes, he is.
The damn chunks.
That's the one thing I love about this game.
Yeah, it's the chunks.
Yeah,
it's
turned into like chopped meat.
Doesn't like it.
That sludge will kill us. He's got got to be another way.
Sounds good, like a bitch.
Uh-oh, what could it be? Well, aftermath of a better end boss than the Judgment campaign. Yeah, it's like a bitch. Oh, he's got a digger. Oh, he's got a digger.
I popped his head off. Oh, shoot, what the fuck was that?
And I got killed.
That was awesome. That guy's head got popped the fuck off. Fuck out of here.
Little shits.
Oh, it's us. Screaming like a bunch of... You know, I'm going to make a prediction on here. It has nothing to do with this game whatsoever.
Okay.
But I think the Nintendo Switch will be the first system to make a good Ninja Turtles game in the past 10 years.
I can believe that.
You know what? I like to see a great Ninja Turtle game.
If there's any system that can do it, it's that system. I would say PS4 or Xbox One, but you'd have to wait on an update.
I love how you can, like, play 4-on-4 against each other.
Yeah.
Like, you connect... You can eight different systems can connect. Switch. Yeah.
That's a shit.
It's like...
It's gonna be dope. It's gonna be real cool.
It's gonna be, yeah.
I'm very excited about it.
And since it's using game cards, it's not gonna, like... You're not gonna have, like, the loading problems.
Yeah.
And,
I love the cartridge.
Alright, how do we get through this?
Maybe shoot that. Explode it.
Alright, no, good point.
See? Look at that. What would you do if I wasn't there?
I don't know. Maybe I probably was just going to look at that. Yeah. And, you know, who knows what happened.
Yeah.
Okay.
Who knows?
So we get in the boat, and then what? We head for Azura. If we're lucky, we'll bump into some of our buddies from Groznia along the way.
You have friends from Groznia?
Yep.
Want us to say anyone for you?
Wait, this is after what? Part 3?
This is during Part 3.
During?
Yep. Sink like a rock. I need a hand!
Whatever happened to Army of Two?
The third one got shit on.
They
should have known. Yeah,
I
like that.
I like that a lot.
No, they didn't like because, Rios. What was the guy's name?
Rios and somebody.
In the.
Riggs and Rios, maybe?
He turned.
Bad
after.
But it was all stupid.
Salem, I think, right?
Yeah, Salem.
Salem turned bad, and his character changed. You left me! Yeah. Remind me of the second player from Contra. How they try to do him in,
Yeah, it doesn't make no sense. I never liked that story.
People don't like it when you make player two evil. It's like...
They try to do that with Billy and Jimmy, when you find out at the end.
It's like, stop doing that.
And if you think about speaking of Billy and Jimmy, you know what's... It's really stupid about it. Remember in like part one they would fight each other over a girl? Why are they promoting that? Beat up your brother and kill him for a chick. She's gonna get old one day.
Damn.
You saying?
Brother.
Yeah, exactly. Fighting each other for no damn reason.
I know, but it's pretty well played out, dude.
But both of y'all saving some chick. Alright, that makes sense. I really want to play part 4. Definitely gonna do Let's Play on that.
Oh, absolutely. That's next, actually.
And it's so old looking.
And I'll be doing Uncharted 4 as soon as I finish Part 3.
I gotta start one.
It's an awesome franchise, Uncharted. It really is.
He's still alive.
Oh, shit.
I hate this fucking gun. That's the worst fucking thing. Retro Lancer.
Really?
Oh, something's fucking here. Is there anyone behind me?
Yeah.
I know why.
Yeah, I gotta remember that my gun actually has. Whoa!
He's getting run over. Mad quick.
Is that that guy?
Oh my gosh.
We got two of them coming after. Three of them!
Oh, fuck you.
I just got ran over. Always depending on the live or car line. Whoa!
Tried to jump out the way. Nice to do.
No, man.
Yeah, they're mad wooded.
Fuck!
Oh,
This is fucked up. Wow.
Oh, you got beaten to death?
Yeah.
Oh, shit.
Yeah, bloody.
Shit. That's, that's pretty vicious.
Messed up. Yeah.
Yeah, shotgun against them. Alright, let's try this.
One more time.
Throw a grenade at him.
Yeah, if I had one.
Worst enemies in the game. They're so non-fun. They run under the fucking camera.
Yeah, I hate them. I've always hated these guys.
They're not fun at all. What are they called?
I caught that.
Oh, he's chasing me up the steps. Get the fuck out of here.
I hope they make the next one, so my last one was good. Whoa.
Yeah, he ran right past me.
Right past me.
Headshots don't register.
That's right. There.
I hate this gun. It just...
Whoa!
Goes. Here they come. Lead him back down this way.
Yeah, I'll do my best.
Oh, I just got out of my fuck. Yeah, they are relentless. Fuck them. Too dead.
Wow. Kill me.
There you go.
Gosh.
I'm like stuck. Yeah, these running retards. Yeah, we're still like roiding out
right now. Oh shit, well, yeah, that would have came in handy.
Oh, Lancer, I had that. Lancer, yes. Back to a regular one. Oh, yes, yes, yes. Oh, another one. Why is that the best weapon? They've had 4 games and they haven't made a better weapon than a Lancer.
It's tough to beat when you have a chainsaw and then your gun.
No, but like the stability on it and shit, you can actually aim it. The other ones just suck.
Yeah.
Alright, where do we go? We go this way.
Stairs with this stairs where
is this where we came from? Nope. I guess
you're at the right place.
Sweet.
It's good to see you again, Paddy.
I'm enjoying this slightly more than I thought I would.
Good.
Good.
His voice
was. I wasn't expecting to enjoy it at all.
You know, come to think of it, you haven't asked why we need help.
No, I haven't.
Something big is about to go down.
Something big is going to go down.
As big as the hammer of dawn strikes? As big as when you sank Jacinto and flooded my coast?
Bigger.
Great.
Sounds to me a bit of...
Locust!
That's a one shot!
Damn it, he's out of range. Forget him.
I'll come back for you later.
Oh.
The fuck was that?
Wow.
You
wow.
Nothing is easy.
Wow. That's crazy.
There's gotta be a way
to... You got a gun?
I do.
How far does this digger go? You think it's gonna go far enough?
You try. Alright, my ship doesn't go far enough.
Goes far, but not far enough.
Yeah, let me get that spot.
Maybe it's a dock.
Alright, can we go around? Nope.
Doesn't show a red target on them. Is there a cover that's... Ooh, that pillar over there.
Come over this way.
Yeah.
We got some more!
This has to be close.
Wow.
God. Ooh.
Woo!
The fuck is that?
Get in there.
Get in here. Oh god, I
one
see.
One guy's a digger too, so be careful.
I saw chunks of meat. That's foul. I fucked his knee up and the guy sawed him in half. Fucked up.
It was worth it.
Be quicker than that. Alright, another one down.
Wow, really?
Another one down. I think they're all done. Oh,
nope. They keep coming.
Yeah. That's good. Because I'm going to keep shooting.
Come in. Where are these going to take?
There's some more coming.
Is he dead? Give me that. Yes, I do. It's like three of those.
I think... Oh, man, it's kind of like Kevin. Alright, those guys should be all dead.
That was foul.
Cool little layout, though.
So.
That's a bad guy. I'm just like, yo, he's just...
I was getting peppered, man.
I'm like, hey, it kept getting torn up there.
I was getting peppered. I was trying to freaking get my freaking awesome. Chainsaw out.
I'm like, hey. Oh, okay, he's a little out there.
Alright. I was like, I'm about to die in some bullshit.
Alright, turret's off. Pop your head up, you... There you go. Fuck.
Oh, oh shit! You said I come to your fucking skull.
Fucking crazy looking. Okay, just like block my shot.
Again.
Damn, he's a good shot.
Really? Never.
Oh! This is the slowest fall.
That's an exaggerated death.
Oh! Someone's behind me, right? Yeah, right. Ooh. Oh! He did like a fucking breakdance.
That was an interesting move.
Sorry.
I thought the game was
that's what I thought too.
It looked like it, right?
I'd say typical.
Man, that must have been so.
Because I couldn't handle the effect of the boom shot.
Whoa.
The whole valley flooded.
Oh.
What was in that building?
The restaurant. Used to be a nice place.
You gonna open the door?
Oh, word.
It's yeah.
I figure we set one charge on each corner. Unless anyone has a better idea.
Whoa.
Set a charge. I think we already passed one, right?
I think so. Hmm.
Alright, stay by the other one that you just passed. Alright, this one. Okay, good. There you go. X.
I assume you know how to arm these explosives, Lieutenant?
Yeah, I do.
No,
just get them placed. And don't call
me. Yeah, okay, I'll do it. You have to do it?
Of course, because I'm the man.
Make no sense?
Does. What is this?
Cool.
Oh, there's another one. Oh, he said it. Look at that. Oh, one more.
Keep me covered!
Shit.
Great.
Come on. Ah.
Charge is set.
Oh, I gotta do the other ones? Fuck. Alright, what are the other ones?
Well, you're the man.
I am the man. I want to kill people.
Sold him through his ass.
That's what I deal with. Kill it. This thing's taking beat. Until they get rained on. Where the hell these guys come from?
I don't know. That dude just got blown the fuck up.
These guys think they're very, very slick. Check the charges.
He did a head
fake. Oh, a bunch of guns in the corner.
Looks like mellow. Wait. Oh, you shot him in the ass. Oh, again. Oh. Oh. Shot him in the ass.
Holy Lord.
Oh, what the fuck? Jesus. Alright. There's two spider things outside.
I'm shooting that one right now. Got him.
Nice. Oh, what the? Do you have a
vulture?
That was awesome.
There we go.
He's got blended into the fucking background. Get the fuck out of here.
Ball.
Right in the mouth.
Alright. Let's get out of here and light this place up.
Oh, one shot was over here too.
Ah.
As always, thank you for taking the time to watch our video. Let us know what you think by giving us a thumbs up, a thumbs down, or a comment below. And one of us, we won't tell who it's going to be, but we may get back to you. We may get back to you. You never know. But more importantly, you need to subscribe to the Level 857 Video Game Entertainment channel because we always got something new right around the corner. Till next time.